Please like, hit that button, and please hit that button. Subscribe.
Wait, what?
That was cool. Keep that in there, too. Wait, what? That was cool.
No, I'm not keeping wait, what.
Wait, what? That was...
Welcome back, as always.
Welcome back.
Thank you guys for stopping by. We appreciate you. You see the shirts. If you want one, the link's down
Get
below,
one.
Guys. The link's down below.
What do you want to say?
And if you do buy one, send us a picture of you wearing it if you want to be on YouTube. Send it to the email down below. We'll put that picture on YouTube, man.
Make you a star.
Joe Coy has been on the road with us, man.
He hasn't seen it yet.
So let's hopefully keep it going, he is. Keep going, right? He's on the street, man. Like, he can do no wrong, man. You guys love him. You guys always support. Leave the likes. Let's get into it, man. Let's see what it's about, guys.
Oh, man. Shit. 13. God damn it. You're growing fast, you guys. He's at that age where he doesn't want to kiss me anymore. It makes me so sad. I hate it. Have a good day at school. I'm like this. All right.
I never really wanted to.
I went through that. My kids were a little man. Yeah, you like.
I never kissed a while. Yeah.
What if that shit hit you? It's gonna hit you, man.
I don't know what to do now.
Yeah.
Turning into a man. I don't like the way God tells you that your son's turning into a man. It's too quick.
Really?
I'm not even like mentally prepared for this shit. I found out last year that he's turning into a man. It sucked. Last year, this is when I found out. He was in the pool swimming, and I'm on the outside of the pool, right? Just watch my son swim. And he comes out of the pool. This is what he says to me word for word when he comes out of the pool. He went like this. This pubic hair is tickling my butt.
It's tickling his butt.
How long is that shit? Jesus Christ, yeah.
And when he said pubic hair, he meant one pubic hair. Just one. It's so long, it's tickling his asshole. And I started crying. Why? And that's it. The pube is here. That was last year. He's 13 now. How many does he have now? 20?
The pube.
I'm not ready for that. No more toys anymore. No other cute toys that he used to play with when he was 11, 12. Transformers, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Fuck that. He's got a new toy. Got a new toy that he's gonna love to play with a lot more.
Asian knows about that. Still plays with that toy. He's
probably gonna play with it in front of the old toys.
Damn.
And there's nothing I can do about it. I'm not prepared, but my son is down. This is when it starts. 13, this is when it starts. Shit. And I'm gonna catch him. I'm gonna catch him. It's inevitable. I'm gonna catch my son jerking off. Are you kidding me? And then what do I say to him when I catch him? I don't even know what to say to him. What do I say? Stop doing that? That's fucked up. I'm still doing that. Jerks off in this house. And since I own it, take your little dick outside. My lotion.
Only one guy jerks off in this house. That was good.
It's my lotion.
Gonna get caught.
Take your little dick outside.
These boys are sloppy with their work. They're sloppy with work, and you know what I'm talking about. They don't know what the fuck I'm doing. 13 and
look at that fucking face! Look at that face!
Oh shit!
I was the creepiest when I was 13. Shit! 13, I could eat cereal, jerk off, watch cartoons, and look out for my mom at the same time.
Damn. No, man. That's the end of it? No.
No, it's not.
Okay.
He can assure you. You can watch out for his mom at the same time.
The hell? Creepy shit.
Look at him. that slow motion and shit. Damn. Damn. Creepy shit.
That is creepy as hell, man. Bro.
It's gross. It's gross, but it's life. This is it. I'm gonna catch him. Fuck. He's gonna be so creepy. Boys are creepy with their work. They don't know. They don't. The first times that they do it, like the first 20 times, nothing comes out, ladies. You do know that, right? Shoot your friend at a party. And then your friend starts to dry heat for no reason. Oh, yeah.
It comes back.
And that's why we get caught. Because we think that happens every time. And it's not. One day something comes out and we don't know what to fucking do. Catches us off guard. We're like, ha ha ha. Blah! No, no! Oh, no! Go to church with a cum print on your chest.
A cum print.
And I want every woman to know this right now. We don't stop. We don't stop, all right? I didn't stop.
I stopped when I was 9.
First play, guys.
First play, please. Pinocchio lying ass. Tonight, folks. Okay.
Doing
I'll stop when I'm ready.
I got caught by my mom. My mom caught me, worst day of my life. Worst day of my fucking life. And you know what? I don't like how quiet it is in this room right now. I really don't. I don't like how
you guys are looking around.
Like, you know, this is kind of disgusting. I don't know what he's talking about. Could he get caught by his mother? Like, I want every guy in this room to know this tonight. You got caught by your mom too. She caught your dumb ass. She saw it. That's a grown woman. She knows what her teenage son is doing. She just never said anything to your dumb ass. But she found it. Whatever it was you were abusing, she found it.
Whatever you were abusing.
She's cleaning your room. And she was like, oh, let me get that plate.
Let me get that plate. Oh, damn.
God damn.
Let me get that plate. Oh, got a plate. It's a towel. God. That was good. Let me get that plate. That was good.
Let me get that plate.
Anything to you. My mom said something to me, because that's the kind of fucking mom I got. But I thought I was bulletproof. Sock. Genius. Sock.
Sock.
Sock. Hamper. Sock. Hamper. All week. Sock. Hamper. Sock. Hamper. Two-a-day Friday. Sock. Sock. Hamper. Hamper.
Two-a-day Friday.
Two-a-day Friday.
Then Sunday came around, my mom walked into my room. Stop fucking your socks. Are you kidding me right now? You want me to clean your fucking job?
Stop fucking your socks. Listen. Throw away your socks.
Two pair of socks left for the rest of the year. No more socks,
Joseph. Listen.
gonna go to school barefoot like that, huh? First of all, homie, Joseph doesn't open his socks. Yeah, because he keeps barking.
Okay. Yeah, Joseph got no sense, yeah. Because he keeps fucking, stop it. Just stop the fucking shit. Yeah, yeah, because he keeps fucking his socks. That shit. Stop fucking his socks, Joseph. Joseph got no socks.
We're in the studio here.
You're way too fucking loud over there.
Yeah, let me get that plate. Let me get that plate.
Too funny.
Man, Joe Coy, like we said, man, he's on a roll, man. He hasn't disappointed us yet. Man, I don't think he is.
I'm leaving with two pairs of socks.
No more socks, Joseph.
That was crazy. That was
going to school barefoot.
That shit was crazy. Guys, thanks for recommending that video, man.
Was it over?
Really appreciate it. No, that was the end. As we said before, man, leave in the comments what video you want us to react to from him.
That was good.
Always hit the like button. Always subscribe if you're new. We do this a lot, man. Three times a week right now. More than, I guess, Joseph beating his meat. But just thank you, guys. We appreciate you, man. We'll see you in the next video, man. Stay safe.
Stay safe, y'all.